I tried to go for designs and packaging that was really memorable, quite nostalgic and super bright colours, because that's always a thing that catches me. I've been making things out of felt since I was about 8 years old. I was really kind of disappointed as a kid that I couldn't find the toys that I liked, so I thought what would be amazing was to make my own. It's almost like the last taboo to make art interactive and fun. You know, I just want to change that. You know, art should be fun. Art I have loved my entire life, and I love all fun art.